indices, if you have the same base like x, and then we multiply, and these bases have different powers, then you simply add the powers. If you're dividing, then you subtract this power from this, so x to the power m minus n. If you have a power of a power, you simply add their powers, so m times n. Now we do some examples. This is example 1, 2, 3, 4, and example 5. So example 1, first we multiply number with number, so 7 times 5. Then we have x squared. Then we have x to the power 6, so we add these powers. So we get 35 x to the power 8. Example 2 is a power of a power. Make sure this 4 belongs here and here. So we don't write it normally, it says 2 to the power 1 times x to the power 3, then we have the power 4. So this is going to be 2 to the power 1 times 4, then x to the power 3 times 4, so we get 2 to the power 4, then x to the power 3 times 4 is 12. 2 times 2 times 2 times 2, that's 16, so that's the 2 to the power 4. So we get the answer 16, x to the power 12. Example 3, first 12 times 2 thirds, so we write 12 times 2 divided by 3, then we have x to the power 4, and here we have x to the power 1, so we add 1. Then y to the power 1, then we have y cube, so we add 3 there. 12 times 2 divided by 3, that's 8, x to the power 5, then y to the power 4. This time, because of division, so we write 5x cubed y to the power 8 on the top, then 10x squared y to the power 5 on the bottom. So it's 5 divided by 10, x to the power 3, this time we subtract this 2, then y is to the power 8 minus 5, so we get half x to the power 1 and y to the power 3. Example 5, first we write 21x cubed y to the power 5 on the top, 7x to the power minus 4 y to the power 2, so 21 divided by 7. Now x to the power 3, now we can subtract this bottom power, which is minus 4. So it's minus minus 4. Then y is to the power minus 5, subtract this 2. So we get 3, x to the power 3 minus minus 4 is 7, and y to the power minus 7. Then x to the power minus n is the same as writing x to the power 1 over n. So using this rule, we can write this as 3x to the power 7 on the top and y to the power 7 on the bottom.